Good morning and welcome to September 1st, the first day of school for all of Mongolia. Today I'm going to go check out New Era's opening ceremonies and we're going to see what it's all about. Welcome to day one. Are you guys ready for your first day of school?
Ready.
Woo, ready. Let's roll.
As the sun is
about. Oh yeah. And nobody else. So Kelly, how many years of teaching is this for you?
This is year two.
Year two.
Middle school last year and now high school.
And Audrey, what about you?
This is my first year teaching.
First day of school, first year teaching.
Yes, 8th and 9th grade.
You guys got them? Can I see them?
Oh yeah.
Nice, that's great. Good morning. So where are we going now? Okay. Thank you. So is this both your own desk?
Yes.
Yes, this is my desk.
You should have a computer too?
Yeah,
you guys are fancy. The opening ceremony is about to begin. The kids are lining up all in front. And the teachers are in the back.
Welcoming ceremony. My name is Audrey. I'm from Auburn, Alabama. I am a graduate of Auburn University. Thank you and welcome to the new school year.
Step,
That was adorable. My first opening ceremonies in Mongolia. And my teachers did great. Audrey gave a great little speech. We watched some performances and we saw all of the students get rang in, literally rang in the door. How fun is that? School has begun in Mongolia. Now I'm off to a language class, and then the weekend. Woohoo!